Yo, what is going on, world? My name's Andrew, and this is Kingpin TV. No good deals today. Not happening. Yeah, so I got a win streak going on here right now. I got a maxed out pool pass. The Qs. The pool party Q is the, you know, it's pretty much as good as the Archon Q. Yeah, it looks kind of cool too. Now, the second, and it's free to recharge, the second one that I got, the Sunshade Q. It's a piece of junk. It's a piece of crap, man. So far, I opened up a 8-piece bounty hunter queue in one of my boxes today. Cracked a crystal queue. It's really nice QA. I cracked a ninja Q. Who doesn't like a ninja QA? Oh yeah, I got two legendary boxes. I opened up everything else from the season pass, but I saved the last two legendary boxes to open up on camera right now. Only because, for the first time in a long time, I opened up an Archangel Q piece. So, only three more to go. Let's see if I can nab my second one right now. Oh, that looks so similar to Archangel. Right away. Try this again. 4,000 in coins. Yes, my father's gone missing. If anyone knows the location of a man named Ken Catling Jr., contact me and let me know where he is. Jump into this, man. So right now I'm about to pop off with a special cue for this video. I'm not gonna use the Atlantis cue. I'm not gonna use the pool party cue because it's just, oh, so tempted to use the white tiger cue because it's just blue table, I said white cue yesterday. Look good on that table. That's really all that looks good on that table. I am going to use Where is it at, yo? The level 3 win streak queue, y'all. It only costs 20.8k to recharge. Like, I can so afford that. There was another one that I was considering to use. The Ninja Q, where are you at, bro? Where are you at, fam? Ugh. Is that bad? Is that bad, dude? I'm using the Ninja Q. I'm using it. I'm going in. I'm going in hard here, boys. Oh, yo, is that minigame opened up yet? 10 minutes. 10 minutes to the lucky shots flip. Check this out, yo. I popped off legendary box times 4. I got that on the first shot today. And I was just like, because I cracked an Archangel piece, and I was like, yo, let's keep this going. I got nothing out of these, so I just moved on. How she goes, boys. Yeah, so he's been missing now for over a month. He's been missing since July 7th. Apparently, what I find most interesting about the story is he was on his way here to see me. He was driving all the way from Ontario to Prince Edward Island by himself. And they turned him away because of COVID-19 at the Borden-Carleton border. The bridge. Federation Bridge. He was last heard texting his father and then making a debit transaction in Blind River, Ontario. And then no one's heard from him since. But for me, he's actually been missing for 2 months now because the last time I heard from him was from a week before Father's Day. And that's really all I can say on the channel. Check this queue out, though. It's actually black. Yin-yang. Ninja Q. It's pretty cool, man. It's got stats on it. Yeah, I got stats, dude. It's got 6563. Not bad, not bad. Up a bit here. It's always nice. I like changing up cues every once in a while, personally. Just to keep the game fresh. Might have to combo this. No. No. Should be fine. Yeah. Okay, my opponent is currently trying to leave the match. That's fine. Now, I want to make contact with that yellow ball. Should I do a bank shot here? I want to keep it low. There we go. Man, this Ninja Cube's got a good feel to it so far. I like that. Now I'll probably roll this back out, honestly. There we go. Oh, that spin really screwed with me there. It's only got six spin on it, oh, he just boned himself. Look at that. How's he gonna do this one with his Minotaur Q? He thought the eight ball was a. He ends up scratching. He thought the eight ball was one of his balls. Let's see here what I can do. Should go. I almost boned myself there. Okay, should be good here. Like that. I really have no idea what I'm doing with this cue, man. I haven't used a cue this bad in a long time, especially on camera. Okay, I don't hear the sirens yet. There we go. A little time ticker. It's going down on me here. But that's such an easy shot to fuck up. Okay, so yeah, these victory boxes, man, they can have some good shit. They can have a good cue piece in these boys. Not that time. No, that time I got shaft. He's crying. Don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. It's all gonna be okay. Don't cry. Okay, here we go. Back in business. Oh. Guy's using the. Wow, man. I can't even understand how these people get max level, bro. Oh, shit. How they get max level break diamond cubes? How is this even possible? Okay, let's see here. Start off. Little That should work. Barely, but doesn't matter. Still works. I should probably make this work because I'm not going to scratch. You already know. Probably sink that without scratching. Now, should I do this red ball? No, I can't. Should I do the 12? Should probably do the 12 right now. Oh wow, that really was not good. That really was not good. Well, he's gonna go for a. Is he gonna go for a bank shot? Oh no, he's just gonna. Getting warmed up here. Nothing to worry about. I'm not gonna freak out over that. That was top 10 worst losses ever. That definitely should be in the top 10 for me of games that I should have won, but ended up choking. Now I gotta remember, this cue is not very good. This cue is an expert cue that plays like an advanced cue, so I'm already at a disadvantage because I suck at this game. My opponents are all robots, making no mistakes. They don't make any mistakes. Well, apparently, I'm the only one that makes a mistake, so. Okay, now, should I? What should I hit first? This all the way up if possible. You already knew I was gonna miss that. I don't need to make a comment about it. I knew I was gonna miss that right from the get-go. You know I make this game look really easy sometimes, but I tell ya, I do have days where I can't do shit. All I can do is watch my opponent pummel my tush to a pulp. Now, here's an opportunity for me to strike. Oh man, wow. Okay. Well, man, eventually at some point I gotta do some work on that red ball. What the fuck, man? I just don't make the connection
This cue, I can't use this cue. Oh, and he just... he blows it! He blows it! Oh, man. All that work for 2.3K. You gotta be fucking kidding me right now, though. The win is the most important in the win streak. The win, boys. The win. The win is worth gold. In every game, from game one right to game 10. It's disguised, but the prizes are not worth as much as the win. Yeah. Crenshaw's here is using a white tiger cue. Beautiful cue, man, to use on a blue table. I can't think of a better. I can't think of a nicer looking cue to use on a white table, on a blue table. Okay, now this guy's just going off on me here. This guy's just taken off, and now he's going to pot the seven ball next. I know this for sure. And he'll probably go for the 5 next. Okay, I don't know what he was thinking there. He'll still probably go for the 4 now. I'm gonna drink a little bit of my pineapple juice while I'm waiting. And he's going to screw himself over. You know, one of my strategies that I like to use is I like to comment during their shot. I find that helps distract them. Would this work? I think it would. Now, there's a reason I put forward spin on it, because I definitely would have scratched if I didn't. Options here. I think I'll go for this. Should I do this? No, that's a bad idea. I should go for the 11 ball right now. Now I have an opportunity to go for this 14. Just want kind of straight line here. Don't hit that, but oh, thank God. Thank God. That was the death of me right there, if that made contact with that 15 ball. Okay, I put enough force on that. I was a little worried about that. Now, I want to keep it above. Or do I? Where do I want to put this? I want to give this backspin. at, so I can hit it in a side pocket. And much easier with this ball position. Put it in the side pocket. And does that have enough cut on it? Does that have too much? Does that have not enough or too much? I don't know. Too much sound on each other. Yeah, let's see what the final one is always the best one. Okay, so the next prize is going to be 6.8K. I've already maxed out, so I'm just raking in coins now. I need a coin farm anyways because of what happened the other day. Lost 40 million. Playing the higher stakes. And this guy's gonna use the flame queue. Oh, the Albania queue. I mean, so most people are using really good queues for this, so I'm putting myself at a major disadvantage here playing with the ninja queue, but I don't care. I just wanna have fun. And I wanna be stealthy. Let's see here, what's going on here? Solids are a pretty good option for this game, I would say. But so are... Yeah, let's do this. So are stripes. Stripes are better, I think, because solids kind of got a few blocked areas. Spin on it, probably. Or do I just want to leave it? I think I will go for this one next. Ooh. Ooh. Cutting that like you're cutting the cheese, boy. Now let's see here. Here we go. Probably could do this. Might be able to... jump on that next. Or pop this in now. Better make a decision quick here. Here we go. That's good. That's good. There we go. Okay, so I should have a play into this bottom left pocket. And not scratch. He makes this shot. do I play so well and miss such a simple... How do I miss such a simple recognition? How do I miss such a simple... Oh, come on. What is that? Thank you.
podcast right now. It's pretty good juice, though. So crusty after that shot, man. I still can't get it off my mind. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this? With this. We have to hit this hard too. What a jumbled mess this is, man. I should just do the bank shot. Or just do that. Let go? No, I have to cross court it fast. Almost. He had the right out. He was. Oh, he figured it out. Shit. It's actually a tough play. Either way, he puts it. That is just a straight up scratch. Too much. What are you doing, Alex? What are you doing? No, no, no. No, that's not what you were supposed to do there, buddy. Today's Hard Life Lesson brought to you by Alex. Which would be better, to hit this and backspin? Backside? Yeah, that works, that works. That was definitely the spin. Good game, Alex. You should have had that, but it's just an awkward positioning we had. Kind of a damned if you do and damned if you don't situation. For his final shot there. Prince is going to use the level 2 plasma Q. This thing is... what a joke of a Q that is, man. I'm still using the Ninja Q. For those just tuning in now, I got a brand new Ninja Q this event. I'm not doing Epic Game. I'm not doing Epic Game. Pretty simple win here if I can free up that 8-ball. That's not. I don't fear potting the 8-ball. I don't, you know, no matter how many times it happens, I still don't fear potting it. Because I just really don't care. I know that it's going to happen if it's going to happen. So I don't care. This guy is using the battle king. Battle king. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god, I gotta laugh. Oh, that's hilarious. I gotta say nice Q. Oh my god. That's fucking hilarious, dude. He just tries a bank shot with it. And that's fucking hilarious. Can I pot that here, or should I spin her back? Ugh. Ugh. I'm gonna have to do a bank shot. So close. So close. Guys, using a paddle. I can't even believe that. He's using a boat paddle to play pool right now. This man is actually brave enough to whip out the King Q paddle, man. That's hilarious. Man, I got mad respect for this player. He's not using a fucking legendary Q. He's not using, like, a level 9 win streak Q. He's using a legit Q. Like, a legit Q. Now, he may end up screwing this one up. As I imagined he would. I have a tough time with that shot. But he's ended up not screwing up, so. That guy just fucked me up with a boat paddle, man. Oh my god, a boat paddle. Nice scratch there, buddy. Supposed to. What am I supposed to do here? That's perfect. That's perfect. Wait, is he gonna do a bank shot? There's no way that this is gonna be. What the fuck was that? What kind of a bank shot was that, bro? What kind of a limp dick? Nasty has bank shot was that, dude? What the fuck? this shot so much. Should I just do a... I can't do a bank shot. This should work. It does not take 52 minutes to get 6 wins. Like, what the fuck is going on here right now? It's no shock to you. It should come as no shock to anybody why I lost $40 million over the course of the week. Plus the $50 million poker monies I lost, too. I just want to mention that, too. Just so nobody's in shock about that. When I turn on the video again. I know what's gonna happen there if I shoot that. Okay, now I have a little bit of a problem. Shoot that. Shoot that. That sucks, man. Finally got the win. Of course. It's nothing that I did. Fucking cocksucker. Bunch of bullshit cues. All that work for that. Not worth it. So not worth it. Shut the fuck up. Let's see here. The reason I put forward spin and not backspin on there, backspin in that spot scratches quite often. Not sure why, it's just an angle thing. Joy this shot is, man. What a fucking joy this shot is. Let's see here. Oh, cock me. I said cock me. He's left me with that bullshit shot. Fuck. I can't even use that cue for that fuck for that shot, man. This is a little bit unfair of an advantage here, but I'm whipping out my stick. Still can't do anything with it. I'm gonna sunshade him to victory. Oh, that is if I can even get the fucking ball back. This might work in my favor here, this ball position. just no. Let's spend another fucking $20. You know what I mean? Like, this game is just, it's the competition at this competition at level 139, man, is not natural.
Like, I literally own every single legendary Q, so my XP is like 10 times higher than it should be right now. So I'm playing against level 150s. I should only be like level 80. That's one of the, like I was saying in a previous video, it's one of the downfalls actually to free XP is that it's not as good as it seems. Because level doesn't really do anything for you in this game. Once you achieve level 5, you can play in pretty much any, I don't know, level is irrelevant really toward anything in this game other than personal prestige. You know, you could be a level 258 that just plays a lot, but it doesn't mean you've done anything. You've just sat on your phone, played pool for many hours. That's pretty much me. I'm that guy. Anyway, I'm not gonna get anywhere with this video. I'm gonna do an opening here in a minute. There's my underwear over there sitting on the wall. Drying. Oh, look at that. We got the umbrella. Accurate. He's fucked himself over. Can't win. He can only lose. It's not. Don't tell me that. No, he's gonna try and screw me over here. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you. You think that shit's gonna work on me?
There, just to fucking piss you off. Have a stare at that for a moment there, dickhead. What are you gonna do with that? You can't do a bang shot. You can't do anything. All you can do is stop and stare. Well, you found a way. If there's a will, there's a way, as they say. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. I got 5 shots here. I'm not looking to use an umbrella. Although I will, actually. I will. I will use an umbrella for the fucking lucky shot, man. Fuck yeah, I will. Let's see here. Okay, I got a feel for it. Of course it's cash. You know. I already knew that. I already knew that was gonna happen. That's my cash. That's my cash. That's my cash. Umbrella, man. I just did that with an umbrella. And I'm out. Scram. It's really not that hard to do it with an umbrella. It really doesn't take that much skill. To do it with an umbrella. Let me pop back in here for a moment. Fuck some utes up with an umbrella. I'm just gonna use the speed cue, is he? Is he going to break? For these types of opponents, I will just set my alarm for 7 a.m. Take a long nap. And wake up when they're done twiddling their dick. he's gonna win this game. There's no way he can win this game. Oh, he's already on the eight ball. Oh, you're about to get fucked up. You're about to get fucked up with a fucking umbrella, bro. How am I gonna get that 7? I have a good idea. If I pop this off the 7, move the 7, hit that 1 in. Oh, it did not work. It didn't work. And I still lost. But yeah, I'm certain I'm playing against competition that's mostly above my level, man. Meaning most of these players do not have 19 legendary Qs and 250% free XP that they get every game and they use it. Let's see, how am I gonna get to that ball? Well, he's blocked out at the moment. That works. It works for now, unless he makes a really good shot here. No, he's not done anything to scare me off. I'm just gonna make this a little easier on me. Why is he laughing? What's so funny?
I thought that was blocked. I don't think that's funny. I just think he's a retard. This Q has like no power. Wow. This is gonna be fun. Let's see here. Should I go? Should I go? Can't be upset right now until he makes connection with this. I don't care what happens. Certainly not going to be done on this shot, that's for sure. Well, he loses, so. My favorite little thing there. Well, I like that. He just made my job a hell of a lot easier. Floor has like a little bit of a slant. It feels like it has a little bit of a slant to it. I don't know, maybe I'm just sitting sideways or something. I don't know.
shot here or something. Maybe I could wedge it out somehow. Bank shot, yeah. Oh, the bank, and I scratch. Well, can't say I did not try, because I was convinced that I didn't have a single shot there. And I'm pretty sure I just gave Daniel a heart attack, too. Not that I care about that, because I don't care if I give anybody a heart attack. All I care about is winning and making cheddar and making money. My umbrella. I'm in love with my wetter. I always fuck up rap. When I try to rap, I always fuck up rap lines. This guy's a dumbass. He's left me with no shot, of course. What am I supposed to do to block him? The bank shot. Don't scratch. No. How do I nail two bank shots? Two. In one game, and I still scratch. Each time. Clutch bank shots, and I scratch. Daniel's fucked it up. My bank shots put enough of a dent in his confidence. I think I just pot this. Cause I just literally like clicked it perfect game. How did I hit those bank shots though? Like, those were so insignificant. Like, chances. I would not put my money on those shots. Wow, I can't believe that. With the umbrella. The umbrella is hitting killer bank shots right now. This guy's using a what's widely regarded and known as the most interesting looking cue in the game, but I mean, I don't know. It's definitely aesthetically pleasing, but it's probably not my favorite cue. The boat paddle is pretty good. But no, I'd have to say I saw the king and the queen there the other day. Those are pretty cool looking cues, but the black hole cue looks like the invisible cue, but it just has like sparklies on it. But my favorite cue is the galaxy. Q. Note that. The galaxy. Q. I want to break this up right now.
opponent is trying to leave the match. And he leaves the match. Think, wow. Still, with one loss, I'm winning with the umbrella. It really doesn't matter what cue you use. It's all up in the mind, man. I gotta get this win here. I don't want to pay 15. I'm gonna try to go for the denial right now. Solids is the denial color, I think. It's the denial selection for this game. For me, anyway. Run this back somehow. No. Now I've got to make magic happen. The umbrella cue. Should just put this inside. It's dangerous. So it's just gonna be a little bit of a tough one. Can't imagine this is going in there. Would it have? There's no time to waste. Go! Ah, man. So close. Unfortunately, I'm not paying $15 to win, which essentially for me would be 90k because I don't really care about the free spin. I have a ring. I don't care about the 4 Q pieces. I already have level 3 Q. I'll just start over. And I'll just end the video on that note. It's been fun. It's been entertaining for me to make this video, and I'm sure it's been just as entertaining, if not more, for you to watch this video. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment in the comment section, and I'm getting out of here for the day. He's gonna go for a combo shot. He's gonna fuck it up. He's gonna fuck it up. Maybe he'll disconnect. Maybe he'll miss. Maybe he'll miss this shot. No, she just kills my buzz. She just literally erases my enjoyment.
Here under the store tab on the Kingpin TV channel on YouTube, there's a bunch of gear, new gear created by me, Kingpin. And we can even click over to view on Teespring, and it'll take us right to the official Teespring website where the entire store, Kingpin's Tea House, is located, where all of my merch can be looked at and purchased.
Hey man, I really liked your video.